The shallow river which formed over the dry soda bed is now a trap in waiting for the unwary. As delicate flamingos feed, the heavier wildebeest is sucked into the mud. Its calf hasn't got the experience to know to stay away. But it's not as heavy as its mother, so avoids her fate. Predators now have two targets to choose from, the stuck and the motherless. Perhaps understanding that the mud is as much a danger to them as it is to the wildebeest, the youngster is targeted. Even reinforcements can't catch the calf. The pride stays near the water. There will be other opportunities. Exhausted, the calf rests, but a lone, distant figure, recently released from an early grave, is there to greet it.